Try like one more time and I'll switch to a different game. But like if I'm playing Mega Man right now, this is it. At least for 8-bit. That one's... I don't think it's even possible. I should've just used Coil. We gotta try at least once with Jet, I think. Nah, that doesn't work. Try Coil, but I don't think that's gonna work either. Like dropping a Coil on Spike and trying to like just get a little bit of extra distance. The good old slide again. What? Oh my god. Oh god, thank you, Jesus. Holy crapanoli. Take it. Oh my god, it's not over. Oh my god. What a relief. I don't know if I trust this. Oh boy. God, I hate it already. I mean, I should just take the game over. Yeah, for lives. Whoa. There, easy. Okay, so it's just a whole stage of this. No big deal. Luckily, Shadow Blade is infinite. Probably need to use Jet. I'll try at least one more time without. From here. Oh damn, seriously? This is gonna take a minute. I got E-Tanks, I'll be fine. I'll use them. I need at least a couple. God damn it. Damn, only one on each turn? I can't even get that half the time? What? Oh, I guess you can't hit it from that side. Even better. What? That's not even a checkpoint, is it? What? How? I thought that they dealt, like, 27 damage, not 28. Maybe they are instant KO. But even still, how'd I get hit by it? Oh, you know what? No, that's right. I got hit earlier. That's why. I didn't have full health. Yeah, if you have full health, you'll be fine with one hit. Let me see if he's weak to this. No. Does he have another weakness? I guess we'll use this. Oh, that takes half your health. Okay. I'll, use an E-Tank. After, he materializes on the left side. Oop. Oh, it did hurt him. Okay, so he can be hurt when he's on the left. You just gotta time it perfectly. E-Tank may have been unnecessary. Uh-oh. Crap. Whew. Music, what? Alright, E-Tank farm. Oh no. What kills this thing again? There we go. How many? It looked like it was more than one, like, layered on top of each other. I suspected as much because I saw it flashing.
Fuck!
Okay, the checkpoint at least. What's with the flashing lights? Do I need the E-Tank? No. Do I need the health? No. Do I need a save state? Probably, because I don't know if I trust this kind of boss. Yep. Oh no, it works. Well, I don't remember boss weaknesses. Actually, I remember a couple. Oh, right, I don't have too many lives. That's a thing. What? Okay. It's not terrible. Okay, not bad. Ooh. And let's try until we figure it out, I guess. What? Excuse me, what? Dude! Excuse me. It's just a snake. What? Maybe it was Spark. Less. Yep, snake. I mean, at least we figured that much out. Right, how about a different boss? I just want to see. Yep, you know what?
What? What was that?
Oh my gosh. What hand? Yeah, I mean, somehow he flew me up to the ceiling. I'm guessing bosses are probably weak to their own weapons in a lot of cases. What? Can I side jump up there? I feel like I gotta try.
Yep.
Oh, it refilled my health automatically. Okay. Full health refill every time. Finally, some mercy. What? I can't shoot Gemini laser. Okay. I'm sorry, what? What happened to my weapons? What? What? What happened to my weapons? He took my Gemini laser. It's gone. He took it. What? Okay, how about a different boss instead? No, what? Alright, easy enough. What was the deal with this guy? Maybe some E-tanks are what I'm gonna need. Weird fight. How many lives? Okay. Should be enough. I might have to spend some E-tanks on a couple of fights. Some serious E-tanks on top, man, I guess. I don't have Gemini laser anymore. That's fun. Do I fill a thing? Maybe that. Make a different save state now, in case I decide I want Gemini laser later on. What's he doing? What? Oh my god, G Farewell. Okay. Wily ran off with Gemini laser. Nothing to worry about though, because I mean, it didn't cost me any E-tanks. Honestly, I was expecting something a lot worse. But we gotta finish this now, don't we? Oh, that didn't work. About this. Nope. Okay. Somehow I think this game might not exactly be glitch free. Come on. Yeah, I just want to be able to use Gemini, not use Gemini laser. I just don't have to use that. Oh my god, what is this crap? Jesus crap. I trust this. How am I not at the end yet? Oh god, no. And I pressed the menu button on my controller. Thanks, 8-bit dough. What? What the hell just happened? What? What the fuck? What the fuck is going on with my controller? It brought up a weird Steam menu and I can't get out. I can't get out. Escape. What? Exit Steam. Confirm. What the fuck is going on? Jesus Christ. I hate this controller. How many lives? Oh, good. Oh. Yes! Fuck yeah! It was 100% my controller's fault. I'm gonna make a save state there.